Hey guys, again, thank you for joining me. From time to time, I like to bring you along when I do a client. That client in particular was going to an event, a special event that evening. And you know, it was just a random Wednesday and we just wanted to do a little bit of glam. So any chance I have to turn on the camera and you know, show what I do and show in practice, I love to do that because, you know, we do makeup a little bit differently on ourselves than we do on clients. So thank you so much if you made it this far for watching. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Any comments you want to share, please share them in the comments. And you can check the description for the products that I used. Of course, sometimes the camera is temperamental and it cuts off like parts of the video. So as you can see, I got most of the eyes in that vlog, but then it cut off the face makeup, but then we got the videos at the end so you can see the finished product. So, you know, next time I will try harder to check the camera, but when you're working and you're just into it, it's hard to, you know, stop and say, oh, is it recording? Is it recording? And then you look at the footage after and you're like, oh, it only recorded you like 20 minutes of it. So that happens sometimes. It happened with one of my wedding vlogs too. But again, thank you for watching. Leave a comment if you would like to know anything about any products or any questions about working in the industry as a freelance makeup artist. And also, please subscribe if you haven't. And if you like my content, have been enjoying my content where I talk about reviews on products and talk about the business of beauty and from time to time take you along as I beautify these amazing women in my life. So thanks again. See you next time. Bye.